Welcome to the commentary of David Stevens is sexy and he knows it. We should play the video, eh? So there we go. Look at that photo. That photo is nice. Designed by me, of course. I mean, just sitting there. It's so weird. Ha, the clap. Perfectly timed. I love it. I reckon that's awesome. It's probably the best part of this whole movie. When I walk on back. Look at me, just acting cool. Love this video. Best thing I've ever done. Pretty cool, actually. I'm pretty impressed. Ah, look at my finger. That's funny. And then my sister comes in. Oh, God. Really wish she didn't do that, but you know she did. As you can see. My muscles look a lot better since then, by the way. Just so you know. Been working out. I know I said it there, but I actually do work out. Nah. But I should. They are getting bigger. They are getting bigger. Well, my sister's gone now, so that's good. Oh, here comes the head turn. Yes. Yep, that was nice. See me dancing like a retard. As you can tell, I don't dance very much. I didn't know what to do. But it was funny. I enjoyed it. Gave me something to do. You can't see the video, but over to the left, there's a few people standing there staring at me watching the record. It's pretty funny. He comes back the wrong way. Bit out of time there. But oh well, you know, enjoy it anyway. Not one person's commented on it, but everyone tells me how funny it is and how much they enjoy it. That pool right there that I'm in, that is freezing cold, and as you can tell, that is why I was a bit hesitant on that part. The pool was absolutely freezing. I don't know why I'm behind a tree, I really couldn't think of anything else. The pool area is not that big, not many places to go, but I love the way it changes there. By this time I was kind of used to the water, it wasn't so cold now. But it was still freezing cold. This was videoed fairly early in the morning, so the pool was absolutely freezing. Then my brother comes in, starts wiggling with me. Awesome. Pretty proud of him there. Pretty impressive. At least after this video I can say it to as many times as I want that I am sexy and I know and I have a video to prove it. I'm sure I've said that to a lot of you people that are watching this. Once again, I can't dance, I know. But this video is just to have fun. My hair's my eyes. I'll get rid of that in a second. There we go. There we are. it even makes me laugh every time. Under the water I go. Now this part I was hesitant to do, which is why I sort of started to go and then started dancing again. It was too cold, I couldn't go under. I'm sexy and I know it. Then just have my sister in the background again. Good times. Well, once again, thanks for watching this. I hope you enjoyed the commentary. Leave me comments. I might do some more commentary on some of my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.